Cumberland County deputies arrest a man wanted for starting a fire in Fayetteville. The sheriff's office says Patrick James turned himself in Monday. James is accused of trying to burn down a mobile home with seven people inside back in March. He's charged with seven counts of attempted first-degree murder, first-degree arson, assault, and other crimes.